At 6 this morning, CBS 46 is your school authority weeks after these pictures showed up on social media and sparked concern and students got sick. Classrooms are reopening again in Cherokee County schools, but they're doing it on a hybrid model. CBS 46's Rebecca Schramm is joining us live this morning. She is in Woodstock with information on how Cherokee County is planning on keeping those students safe. Good morning.
Good morning, Gervier. Yeah, it's meant to be temporary, but it's a hybrid model. Until October 9th, only about half of the student body at these three high schools will be in the building at any given time, Etowah High School being one of them. And to give you a reference, this is one of the schools where a photo went viral showing seniors posing together on the first day of school with no one wearing masks. This school, along with Woodstock High School and Creekview High School, ended up having to close because of all the positive cases of coronavirus. Masks are encouraged but not required in Cherokee County schools. Here's what the short-term hybrid model looks like for these three schools. All students will be virtual on Wednesdays. The remainder of the week, students will be divided according to their last name. This does not impact students enrolled in digital learning. Coming up in our next half hour, we're going to break down the percentage of students in those three high schools that chose to learn full virtual full time. We're live in Woodstock. Rebecca Schramm, CBS 46 News.